Hello, family. Thank you for coming over to the house tonight. And just kick off your shoes and relax your feet. Party on down to the SK Beat. We're kicking. Just kicking. Just kicking. Okay, you don't come to another episode where we're going to be asking the question of, why you telling my business? Don't be telling my business. Why not? Because a can-can and a can-can, a can-can, a can-can, and a wheel. Now we're off to...
Hello, everyone, and thank you for coming to the channel. That channel is the Up Chanel's 40s World, and we're still catching up with Portia and all her comings and goings of being in Paris and being a Parisian, even if it's just for a limited amount of time. Okay, it's not like she could stay over there for a month or so. But that's what she'll do in Paris still. And we got Father Time. She's still playing with his facial features. Yeah, so we know that is not how he really looks. And they took in some shows while they were over there in Paris. So that was a good vacation for them all, as well as a good birthday present from Simon to Portia. At least that's what we're hoping that's what it was that happened. We're not really sure. But, yeah, that's her and PJ down there, dressed alike. Like mommy, like daughter. Okay, and then we got Simon in that checker shirt looking like a square. But that is how it is. That's how it goes sometimes. But yes, we got Mama Bear and Baby Bear out there near Versace and making it do what it do. And I tell you, baby girl PJ just loves being around her mom. She's happiest when I see them together. But girl, who is this Burna Boy Graham and all his fineness looking like Rick James? Yes, he is. That's what he looked like to me, Rick James. But he seems to be some type of pop artist. And I don't know where Portia always keep getting deeper and deeper and deeper in Simon's life. She keeps finding all these guys that look like they need to be on her arm. Okay? And not Father Time. This is Burna Boy Graham. Now, don't he give y'all Rick James tease? He does to me. Because when I saw it, I went, he looked like somebody. Got to thinking about that thing. And lo and behold. Lo and behold. I said, you look like Rick James. Rick James, bitch. That's what he said before he left this earth. When he went to his very last award show. I want to say it was the Grammys, but I'm really not sure. Could have been a BET award. Yes, Burna Boy looks like, give it to me, baby. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Hey, sweet. Yeah. Oh, yes. That's Rick James, honey. But that's who that man reminds me of. I don't know who he is related to Father Time. And I don't know, are they family members? Or are they just friends of the family? Or what is going on with not Rick James, but him, Burna Boy, and his, Simon was in those pictures. Then she took one with Simon, and I guess Burna Boy's mom, I'm guessing, not really sure. But he is random dreadlocks. Ooh, got a little sexy thing going on with him. Looking like no pineapple shoes. Hey, that's what I'm saying. I don't want too much care for that buckle, but, you know, it is what it is, okay? It is what it is. That's Burna Boy Graham, honey. Like, see, first it was Mr. David DeVito, Davuto, or something like that. We'll call him Mr. D. And now she got somebody looking like Rick James over here. Like, God damn, boy, you go everywhere and you still photograph with other men that's more age appropriate to you than who you got or who you say you got on your arm, which is Father Time. Okay? Woo! Rick James was something to behold back in the day. I was kind of young. I wasn't that young, you know what I'm saying? He was really making his way through the music industry. Ooh, child, he was a sexy man. And when he got with Tina Marie, it was all done then. I can't really believe that they did not have a relationship. I think they're just trying to keep that out of public eye. That's what I think. But I think they had a relationship. But it's neither here nor there. Both of them have left this plane of existence, our earth plane, to another plane of existence. And see, Rick James is getting them panties thrown at him in them bras. And it seems like Burner Boy Graham is getting the same treatment. And I'm like, okay. He's stepping out of Rolls Royce. Is that a Rolls Royce? Yeah. I think it's a Rolls Royce. But he looking good. He's looking good. Good with the teeth. Good. Okay. Good. Good. Yes. And if you're in the neighborhood of any one of these local states, he's going to be definitely partaking. He's supposed to be here July 31st, and what Thane said. So I wonder, is Portia's going to go, her and Shamil, to his concert when he come? Okay. How are they going to go? And is Father Time going to be in the presence of that as well? I don't really think so, because it's going to be so much loud music and comings and goings, just like he didn't want to go to the Super Bowl. He'll probably pass that up as well. But no, we never know. We just really never know. He might be there. That's what he gave me, Rick James tease, with those pants that look like they stirrup pants for riding horses. Or, you know, and then his hair. I said, that's Rick James all the way. Rick James in the house. But they call him Burner Boy Graham. All right. Anybody in the comments know anything about this young man with his fine physique of a body? Yes! Looking good. All right, that's what Portia needs. This is the type of man Portia should be going after. But for some reason, she got Father Time. Got Father Time. And Diane, her mama, want her to keep Father Time so he can continue to take care of Portia, if that's what he's doing. Okay? And he can take care of Diane and her mama. All right, but I'm so glad Dennis doing a good thing. I'm going to do a video on, well, not a video, but well, it is a video on him and his baby girl for Father's Day. Yes, honey, he taught her, or he's teaching her and her other grandma, Dennis' mom, teaching her how to survive out here in the world and not just to pretend to be interested in a man. Just to be in a like line and luxury type of beholdings. You see what I'm saying? He want his baby girl to know what it is to deal with society and to have and not have. You know what I'm saying? He wants her to get all she can get, or the knowledge of becoming a businesswoman and having her own, so she don't have to work for nobody. Of course, it's just teaching her how to travel and how to shop. And that is a sad combination. And I don't know where she bought them booze from, but we do know those are not homegrown. And it's going to start messing with her back. Wow. Ask Candy about it. She tried to get those boobies, and then she had to go and reduce them. And looking much, much better. Much, much better. I don't know why people want to look like Dolly Parton. Because even Dolly Parton was saying those, what do you call it? Breast was too heavy for her. Okay, she had to downsize them a little bit. But to me, she downsized them enough. But yes, that is what Simon and Portia were eating on. And they were letting us live vicariously through them, because they definitely love taking pictures wherever they go and flood their timeline. So in a sense, we are living vicariously through their Parisian trip. And it's all good. It's okay. All right. Now she's just letting us have some of the delicate seeds to see what they look like, what they're shaped like. In case we ever go to Paris, we can definitely partake of some of the same food items that they had experienced. But I was kind of disappointed when they had baby girl PJ. What happened to the black nanny? The umpire, meaning nanny. Ampere or something like that. Why she had to be white? Why couldn't she be black? Don't black people want to go see Perry? Perry? Old Perry? Okay, because he had like three. I don't know what sign they got. But maybe the black lady that was in, or the African lady that was in the pictures around sometime. You just look on the timeline. But they had that white lady. No, they had two white ladies, I believe. And then they had that black lady. The only thing I see Simon traveling with is that white lady. Can't the black lady get some traveling in? Can she get a peekaboo, a little trip with y'all? Was Lauren with y'all again? The assistant Lauren, was she the one taking these pictures? Okay, I just want to know. And is Simon trying to tell us he's a boob man? Is that what he's trying to tell us? He is a boob man. Oh my goodness, I don't know what he eating there. Probably some snails. Who knows? But that is not his picture. I don't know why Portia keeps, and that's not his build up, his hand, arm gesture. I don't know why she's trying to build a Simon, but that's what she's trying to do. Build Father Time. Like they said, build a bear. Build a bear. She's building a Simon. Building a Simon to her liking and not nobody else's. Which is a far cry, a real shame. All right, just take the man as he is. And I think that's his look. I think that's him, because she couldn't really do anything, because she thought, well, it wouldn't appear if she did the facial things or not, because it was kind of dark there. There is mother and daughter, and there is mother, daughter, and father time. Okay, looking like a nerd in the outfit. Don't know where he's going. And again, like I said, why couldn't he take his little baby girl from another mother so PJ could have someone to play with? Because it seems like she wanted to play with other little kids, but as we can see, Portia just broke her alone. The girl probably won't even remember this trip, other than them showing her pictures and she's seeing herself being in them and smiling and happy. So it would give one to think that she did have a great time. I think she would have a great time with her mom anywhere on this face of the earth. That's Burna Boys, Global Vision, Burna Man, or Burna Boy Graham, or whoever he considered himself to be with his fine self. Okay? So y'all go and look on his Instagram account. That's it right there. Not Rick James, because we know he's no longer on this plane of existence anymore. But we definitely got down with his funk itself, okay? With his tunes, his theatrics, and his videos. Yes. That's all I got. I ain't got no more for this video. But you can see every time Portia gets a little further into Father's Time click or whatever, she always is photographed with those men by herself. Making me think, girl, don't pass it up. If you don't get married in September, leave that shit alone. Just keep him as your companion. Because to tell you the truth, one thing's for certain and two things for sure, PJ don't like that man. I don't care how many times you try to make him look like or photograph with them. She don't like that man, honey. And she might tell you as she get older, as she progress through this life, all right? But that's all I got. I ain't got no more, and I'll see y'all next video. Bye-bye.